In this land of Africa.
So we're going to recognize and honor citizens and organizations who do great things. We're launching today the 67 Days of a Listening campaign, where we will take this statue to all corners of this municipality, where we'll encourage you to come and take selfies with President Mandela. There are people in this gathering here today that had the privilege of meeting President Mandela. I'm very sad to say I never met him or shook his hand. But I'm very happy that I can come to events like this to remind myself and to listen to Deletu's poem and listen to other inspirational people about what it is that we need to do to pay tribute to his legacy. We're going to exhibit the statue throughout the city for the next 67 days, and we're going to have a campaign of listening. We're going to ask three questions, and those questions are: what are the values, what values do you associate with Nelson Mandela? And the hashtag for that is Madiba Values. So those of you on social media, you hashtag Madiba Values and you put in what those values mean to you. The next question is, how can Nelson Mandela Bay Municipality live up to Nelson Mandela's legacy? Hashtag Our Bay Legacy. We want you to comment about it. The last question is, what does Nelson Mandela Bay mean to you? Hashtag Our Bay, Your Say.
Okay, are we ready? One, two, three. Wow. Wow. Come, guys, you can come around here too.